hate ABBA. Some of them love their statue. Some of them like to march while others like to walk. Last year, Queens came to Inters for their very first year, and they were great crap. The amazing Matilda, which we all love so
Sing it, girls, to this fire. that seem odd?
I'm not quite sure. I have not been able to identify it yet, so I gave it my own name. I call him Naughty Poo.
Oh, after me?
I hope you don't mind. You see, sir, if we take a strange and interesting path,
Maybe what? Just because you put a strange and interesting plant in the window, people don't just...
Excuse me? I couldn't help noticing that strange and interesting plant.
It's an orchard, too!
Oh, I've never seen anything like it before. Yes, sir, that is one strange and interesting plant.
I never believed it! My friends!
Right.
My friends are drinking us to dinner! Ain't no good, Nick.
He's a rebel, Mr. Rushnick, but he makes good money. Besides, I'm only fell out of that. Enjoy dinner. Good night,
everyone. Poor girl. Are we still going for dinner?
You're not going anywhere, Krellborn. You're staying right here and taking care of that sick plant. How come it keeps fainting all the time?
I told you, it just keeps wilting like this. The Audrey 2 is not a healthy girl.
Strictly between us. Hey, this is the Audrey 1. Want some nitrous oxide? This stuff is great! Allow me to explain. Just a bad little kid. My mama noticed funny things I did. Like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I poisoned guppies when I was done. I find a pussycat nice in his head! That's where my mama said. She said, my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to meet your natural tendencies, babe. You'll be a dentist.
Cause if you feed me, Let's see you get everything your secret, greasy heart desires.
Stupid woman! What a scatterbrain!
I'm sorry, Doctor, I'm sorry!
Get in there and pick up the purse now!
Right away, Doctor!
Come on, move it! Your stupid hammer is screwed on!
More than true!
Move it! Oh boy, Seymour! I'm flying now! You want some? No? Well, I guess I have about enough of this stuff anyway. I'll just take the mask off now and Hey, Seymour. Guess what? The mask!
What?
I can't get it off! Seymour, give us a hand, will you?
Well?
He says, well, Seymour, I don't think you understand.
Do we know?
Afternoon. I was called to the police station.
Police?
Yes.
Little red dots all over the room.
I spilled a drink and it stained.
Yes. Hard to keep things clean around here, isn't it?
especially when they only take out the garbage once a month!
What are you talking about?
This! A dentist uniform!
He's got her now!
I saw the whole thing and didn't think twice. The little red dot seemed innocent enough. But then I saw you kissing his girlfriend! And then I began to think that you were promoting her. Just so my conscience can rest easy. If you don't, I'll tell them myself. Now will you come?
You'll wash my tender leaves.